Cheers to Evelyn 21st.
Cheers.
Ah! Oh, you guys like went all out.
Yeah. Okay, guys, as you guys saw yesterday.
Oh, she's sentimental. Oh,
quiere llorar.
No, okay, guys.
So I made these for you guys so you guys can remember me forever.
Wait, I think I know what it is.
Hey guys, it's Evelyn. As you can tell by the title of the video, I am filming Get Ready With Me for my 21st birthday. If you guys haven't watched my 20th birthday Get Ready With Me, go watch it right now. I asked you guys on Instagram to ask me a couple of questions, so I'm gonna be answering while I get ready, but I'm looking in a rush, so maybe I shouldn't answer questions, but we're doing it anyway. I hate how it's so there's literally like so many people in here just watching. Shout out to Mary, she was telling everyone to subscribe to me and I hit 100k the day before my birthday and I literally cannot thank you guys enough. I will literally start crying if I keep talking about it, but like 100k is so insane to me. Good ass question, since I'm turning 21. Somebody asked me what my favorite alcohol is. Kim, tell them right now, or no.
Your favorite alcohol?
Please, if you lock in.
Twisted Tea.
If you guys saw my last video, the Get Ready With Me for the Halloween party, I was telling you guys that I love Twisted Tea. Let me shotgun for them right now, or no.
Do it, yeah,
have let me shotgun. Okay guys, I'm gonna shotgun for you guys to prove that I love Twisted Tea. I throw up.
Sponsor her, please.
Oh, Twisted Tea. Wait, please, everybody clip this on TikTok. I am officially 21 by the time you're watching this. Please sponsor me. Okay guys, I'm gonna shotgun for you guys. This is me getting ready, by the way. I am not locked in at all. Okay guys, we're gonna shotgun right now. Oh, you're gonna chug it?
Yeah, same thing, same thing.
Same hole.
Wait, different hole actually. Oh, yeah. Wait, this is not my
first time shotgunning someone. Okay, Vinny's gonna do it with us. Is everybody gonna shotgun right now?
Approved by my mother. This is approved. Everything I do, I hold myself liable for anything I do.
Cheers to Evelyn 21st.
Cheers.
Ah! Ready? All right. Fuck me, I guess.
3, 2, 1, go. Empty.
God damn.
They're like,
there's no way that was your first time.
I work at Dutch Bros, but I do this with Red Bulls. Yeah.
Huh?
I'm more crazy. Your party started an hour ago. So let you know.
Hey guys, I'm competing with Mary right now. Who gets ready faster?
Everybody, Team Mary. Come on, Team Mary, Team Mary, Team Mary.
No. Wait, this makeup has to be the best makeup I've ever done. Mary, where are you? The worst part is I have to do a video. Okay, next question.
How does it feel turning
21? 21. Oh, that's a good ass question, actually.
That means you're older right now.
Guys, I was literally thinking, I was like, how old are you?
Me? 21.
Oh, tonight you're 21, right? Yeah. Guys, I was literally thinking after 21, there's literally nothing to look forward to. Turning 21, I feel so old. Like, actually, I'm so. Last night, drinking illegally. And then after that, it's like nothing to look forward to. It's just like. Wait, it's kind of depressing, no?
No, not really. Because then you'll be able to get in easily.
While I get ready, everybody's gonna say the favorite thing about me right now.
What's your favorite thing about Evelyn?
My favorite thing about Evelyn is everything. I think she's so pretty, she's so sweet, and I want to wish her a happy early birthday.
Okay, what's your favorite thing about Evelyn?
That she includes us.
Oh.
And what's up?
So that's shade. What's your favorite thing about Evelyn?
My favorite thing about Evelyn is that she's always so thoughtful and always like just takes care of us and just like shows us like a lot of love and affection. Like when I'm sad, she'll like hug me and like take care of me, you know? So I just love her because she's so caring.
What else?
Keep going. Start crying a little bit.
Yeah, start crying. No, I can't cry because I just did my makeup, guys. But honestly, I'm so glad that I met Evan and that she's in my life. Another thing that Evan has done for me is actually she always pushes me to be better. She's like, I'm gonna go. Yeah. I'm like, bye. She pushes me to be a better person. Like, just pushes me to like put myself out there. I was always like very shy, like on social media, and she was always telling me, Mary, keep going. Mary, post. Mary, do this. Mary, do that. So she's just like so caring and like just make sure that we're all taken care of. So, and also she has bomb body. She's just sexy. Hi.
What's your favorite thing about Evelyn?
I love Evelyn because she's like so nice and no matter what, she's always like seems so humble to me and she's my favorite person because she's so nice to even people that don't get as many likes as her.
What's your favorite thing about Evelyn?
My favorite thing about Evelyn.
She cool, she fam, she fam, she cool.
But in Declare, we all fam.
We all fam.
We all fam.
Evan's just like her body's tea. Like her body's tea, she's tea, she's just an amazing person and honestly I don't know where I would be without her right now.
Hello.
She's my inspiration. Like I wouldn't wake up this morning without Evan existing.
Fuck up, dude.
But no, anyways, I love her, y'all. She's a really nice person. And today we're gonna black out. And happy birthday, happy 21, girl. I love you so much. And when you're watching this in the future, just know that I'm still a real friend. I love you.
What's your favorite thing about Evelyn Ortiz?
I don't have a favorite thing about her. I don't like her. I'm okay. My favorite thing about Eve is that she's always been here since the beginning. She would always impose me to like do what I'm doing. She was never like a person that didn't want to share what she had. Like, I could even say they're the reason why I'm here. Not 100%, but some of it is because of them, because they would always show me on their lives and everything. And then from there, people connected to me, and that's the reason why now I'm able to go out with them, be friends with them. What else? She's always so nice. She's so caring.
A little fake, though. Remember when she left?
She's a little fake. Sometimes she doesn't reply to my.
Yeah, you see.
But it's okay. Like I'm like that too. I don't respond to people either. But yeah, she's very cool.
A little fake.
Oh, wait, what?
I've known her for 1 year, but I already feel like I've known her for a whole decade. I love her so much.
What's your favorite thing about Eve?
Okay, ignore my smile lines. I've been smiling. My favorite thing about Eve is definitely how sweet she is, how she includes everyone, how she makes me happy.
My favorite thing about Eve is since the moment I met her, she's been super sweet and super real. I know I can trust her with everything. We've just grown really close really fast, and I'm just blessed to have her in my life, and I love her.
Dang, one guy program.
All right.
My favorite thing about Eve is her sense of humor.
That's it?
That's a good one, though.
That's a good
sense
one.
Of humor, go.
We don't have to write a paragraph.
My favorite thing about Eve is I could literally tell her anything. Like, I could tell her I'm gonna go kill someone. She'll be like, okay, where are we going?
What's your favorite thing about Eve?
My favorite thing about Eve is that since the moment I met her, she always, like how everybody says, she included everybody in everything. And T, she was the first twin that I met.
T?
T right there.
Hey guys, lip liner, and I'm literally so done. Lip liner done.
There's literally no way I'm this drunk.
Okay guys, I'ma change.
This is me before.
This is like half of the outfit. Okay guys, as you guys saw on my TikTok, I had bought some Swarovski set, whatever. Don't ask how much because it literally hurt my everything. So please watch all the ads or no.
Oh my goodness. Who is this baddie right here?
Who's baddie is this?
I got you your gift girl. This is for after the party after you're done shaking ass, good? It's from Lush.
Oh, you're so sweet.
It's from me and Josiah. I can send those on if you want to open it. It's a little gift.
Oh, you guys like went all out.
Yeah. You guys got your body oil and all that, okay?
Can I just open it?
Rip that bit open, girl.
Lucky though, who wrapped it?
One of the Lush employees wrapped it.
No, there's no way.
Yeah. It's a bad bump, but it's a vodka.
Oh my. Are you trying to tell me something?
Yeah, I just want to say that you smell a little bit, so you can shower.
I'll just go shower right now, actually.
That's for after
it
club.
It smells so good,
okay,
though.
Period.
And more?
Yeah.
I'm like, dang, there's nothing.
That's the whole lotion and everything, so when you're done showering, you're gonna, this whole set you better use.
No.
Scrub.
Yeah. Wait, they actually wrapped it for you guys? I love you so much.
Girl, I got you.
I love you too.
Girl,
I'm gonna cry right now a little bit. Alpha change, because Wendy is on her way, 9 minutes away.
Okay guys, so as you guys saw yesterday, me and Ivan went to go build this little gift for Wendy and Eve. I'm gonna do separate reactions because I think it's like,
yeah,
you know. So Eve's here, so we're gonna give Eve her gift, and then Wendy's on her way, so we're gonna be giving
love her.
Okay guys, as you guys saw yesterday, I went to go make these little surprises in here for Wendy and Eve. So now we're gonna give them to the girls. We're gonna do Eve first, and then we're gonna do Wendy. I just wanna say I'm so proud of you girls and everything you guys have accomplished. You guys are gonna be, they're gonna grow up and be like so big. I already know it. I remember like the first time when I met them and I was texting them. I'm like, keep going girls, like you guys got this. Like you guys are gonna be so big. Here they are. Thank you. Let me tell you guys a little bit about the gift. If you guys don't know, we're actually all Scorpios, and then I know 11-11 has a big meaning behind it for them, so.
No, I'm gonna cry already.
Don't look at me, because I'm gonna cry with you. Please don't look at me.
I'm actually gonna cry right now.
Aw, she's sentimental.
Because you're gonna mess up your beautiful makeup.
No, stop.
Quiere llorar.
Okay, guys.
Don't make her cry.
Literally, Mary has been like,
oh my god.
Eve, lock in.
Mary, can you get there? No.
Oh no, because then I will cry because she's gonna look at me. No.
Oh. You were just saying that.
That I'm so proud of you guys, and I remember when I first met you guys, I told you guys to like keep on going, and I'm just so proud of everything you guys have accomplished. Okay, stop.
Thank you.
Yeah, go
there. Hey, you guys are such hard workers, and you guys
made
it happen.
Okay, I mean, because you're, you know.
And you guys made it happen.
So I made these for you guys so you guys can remember me forever.
Wait, I think I know what it is. Wait, this sad song too.
Tell them the meaning of it.
I want them to look at it for me.
Oh, that's so cute.
And then there's a back.
Que se lo ponga.
This is 11-11.
Help him put it on. Go.
Okay, so this is my gift. I'm so sorry. I just went today for it because I'm a last minute.
Expose yourself?
But I know you guys like this type of thing.
So much about this gift. We really want months.
Hey, Benji put a lot of thought. Benji put a lot of thought into this.
Okay, open.
Andale, los dos.
I got you guys the same thing. I'm so sorry if you guys don't want to wear the same thing, but I will force you guys.
Hey, those are good for the gym. Those are good for the gym. Don't play.
For the gym?
Don't play.
These are so cute. The green.
Hey, I love.
He's not like you own the white one, so he wanted to get you the green one.
The green one.
Oh, that's so cute.
He put a lot of thought. He put a lot of thought.
That was like great.
Group hug.
No, there.
I don't like this. Okay, guys, next video will be my vlog. I promise it will be so much better.